campaign.
Well, let's not just sit here with our tummies rumbling. Everybody dig in.
Don't mind if I do, Lillian.
So, I suppose any grandchildren I could expect from you would be...
Ogres. Yes.
Not that there's anything wrong with that. Right, Harold?
Oh, no! No, of course not. That is assuming you don't eat your own gang.
Dad?
Oh, no. We usually prefer the ones who've been locked away in a tower.
Shrek, please.
I only did that because I love her.